Tata has reportedly secured a contract to manufacture 150-wheeled armored platform, VAP, combat vehicles for the Moroccan Defense Forces. The pride and elation over the export contract may best be termed as muted. One reason is that the Indian MOD, Ministry of Defense, appears more enthused about the prospect of inducting the Stryker ICV, Infantry Combat Vehicle, developed by General Dynamics Land Systems, GDLS, into the Indian Army than the Tata Motors developed VAP. VAP development history. The VAP was initially developed as the Tata Kestrel, which was initially classified as an IPMV, Infantry Protected Mobility Vehicle. NATO vs China, unlike Russia, my most powerful alliance in the history of mankind, is fearful of Beijing. Tata Motors developed the Kestrel in response to a request for information, RFI, for the supply of chassis, propulsion unit, and weapon system for a wheeled armored amphibious platform under the FICV, wheeled, program. The Kestrel was conceptualized to replace older Soviet-era BMP-1 and BMP-2 armored personnel carriers used by the Indian Army. Stryker for Indian Army, why Delhi must, check, Stryker AFV deal that kills indigenous weapon benefits Canada. The Kestrel was developed in close collaboration with the DRDO and the Indian Army. Tata Motors first showcased it at the Defexpo 2014, featuring the Kongsberg Protector MCT-30R turret. The platform underwent extensive trials in various terrains, including deserts, high altitudes, and plains, to ensure that it met the Indian Army's stringent requirements. During these trials, the vehicle's mobility, durability, and protective features were thoroughly tested. The vehicle's ability to withstand blasts and firepower was also a major focus. At par with HIMARS, IEF veteran decodes why Armenia opted for Pinaka MBRLS to fight Azerbaijan. The trials significantly pivoted on the vehicle's modularity and adaptability to different weapon systems. Versions of the VAP were equipped with 30mm cannons, missile launchers, and other armament systems. Tata Motors unveiled a new variant of the Kestrel, VAP, at the 2017 Aero India Defense Exhibition. After the trials were completed, Tata Motors announced that the VAP was ready for mass production. This vehicle was India's first indigenously developed 8x8-wheeled armored vehicle, and it represented a major step forward in the country's defense manufacturing capabilities. Armenia seeks Indian Pralay missiles to counter Israeli origin Laura. Here's what makes DRDO missile lethal. It was envisioned that the VAP could be exported to friendly nations as well, adding a strategic export dimension to the project. In October 2019, the Indian Ministry of Defense cleared the Kestrel for production and export to friendly nations. The Indian Army planned to acquire 200 VAPs. File image, Tata WHAP. VAP orders, grudgingly placed. The first batch of VAPs was inducted into the Army on April 12, 2022, at Bombay Engineer Group, BEG, and Center, Pune, by the then Chief of the Army Staff, General Manoj Mukund Naravane. Operation Crepost, Ukraine's Blazing Counterattack on Russia, a case study for Global Militaries, OPED. VAP was inducted into the Central Reserve Police Forces 110 Battalion at Pulwama, Kashmir, in August 2023. As of August 2024, the Army is reportedly planning to order another batch of 105 VAPs from Tata Advanced Systems Limited. In November 2023, the toy reported that the US had offered to jointly manufacture the 8-wheeled Stryker infantry combat vehicle in India in response to the threat faced by India from China. The article quoted Defense Secretary Giridhar Aramane as saying, "Our industrial and military teams will work with their US counterparts and come up with a concrete plan in this."